Hello, Jenny. Well, for the latest, China has won another table tennis gold. World number one Zhang Jike beat his teammate Wang Hao in the men's singles final of the London Olympic Games. A right-handed dynamic attacker, 24-year-old Zhang Jike is the reigning world champion and World Cup champion of 2011. With this medal, he becomes the first male player to win the world championship and Olympic Games back-to-back. 27-year-old Wang Hao was world champion in men's singles in 2009.